now for sports with sports director Matt Locke. Sponsored by CC Roofing and Construction Company.
The 2019 Malibu Rider Experience at Wake the Desert returns to San Angelo this weekend. The three-day wake surfing event began today with the amateur competitions out on Lake Nasworthy. Tomorrow and Saturday is when the top wave riders in the country get a chance to compete for a spot at Nationals. Tomorrow's competition begins at 8 a.m. with the junior girls wakeboarding finals.